first and foremost, want to tell everybody thank you for the birthday wishes. I know it's more to come. I'm trying to make sure my ass don't get hit on these Texas streets, because these niggas will hit your ass. But now I want to talk to y'all about some real shit, because like Sunday and yesterday was like some real dark ass points in my life. Like, if you don't know, like, I deal with depression real, real tough. I ain't gonna say like it's clinical depression, to the point where like I gotta go get some medicine and all the other extra shit, because like I'm pretty mentally tough. I face a lot of shit head on. But it's like, man, if you deal with that, call somebody. Message me, call me. If you feel alone or any kind of shit you got going on in your life, man, reach out to somebody. And like, if you're the person that they reach out to, just listen. Listen, man. This is some real. Like, every now and then that depression will get so strong, where like it'll keep you in the bed, it'll keep you from drawing, it'll keep you from communicating with people. And like, man, I'm just so used to being alone, I'm just used to dealing with shit alone. But like, man, I try to reach out to folks and let them know this shit can be alright. And like, things could be a whole lot worse. And yeah, it's always somebody out there doing better, doing worse to you. Yeah, there's plenty of people out there doing better than you, but man, you have to learn how to be complacent with what you have accomplished. Like, man, I've accomplished a lot of shit. I survived a lot of shit. Like, I came out here to Texas, no job, just a couple $1,000s and some fucking credit cards. And like, man, shit, I can really say I'm living good, but you just want more. And I know I'm about to hustle my ass off to get where I'm going. But every now and then, the process of like just getting where you're trying to go. Might be wondering, what in the fuck could I be depressed about? Today's my birthday, 26 years old. Most people I know ain't make it past 21, let alone they ain't even make it past their teenage years. It's just that I felt like I hadn't accomplished shit. And then it's like, come June, my son will be 6. And like, for those of you don't know, I'm originally from Alabama. And I moved to Texas 2 years ago, and it's like, instead of moving forward, I feel like I moved back. And like, I survived a bunch of shit like that, like a flood, never dealt with that. That was some brand new shit. I've been homeless, I've been a dope boy, I've been a gangbanger, I've survived all crazy ass shit like that. So it was just compounding on my brain yesterday.